Well, lyricist Guzar has been honored with the prestigious Dadasaheb Phalke Award. The award is the highest honor in the filmmaking industry. Now, Guzar is an Indian poet, lyricist, and movie director. He was awarded the Padma Bhushan in 2004 for his contribution to the arts in the Sahitya Academy Award in 2002. He has won a number of national film awards and 20 Filmfare Awards. At the 81st Academy Awards, he won the Academy Award for Best Original Song for Jai Ho for the film Slumdog Millionaire.